continue walking. No loitering. Nice and easy now. Slowly remove all coins from your pockets. And watches. And belt buckles.
I've never been so humiliated.
Just to be safe, you'd better throw in your shirt, too.
Hey, Orville, do you feel a draft? Woo-hoo-hoo!
He's clean. Let's keep it moving. I'm rich.
Welcome aboard Flight 227, nonstop service to Toledo, Ohio. Keep your fingers crossed. In preparation for takeoff, place seat backs in an upright position.
Wilbur, put that tray back and fasten your seatbelt.
Oh, okay, Orville. Oh, I guess it's okay to take these things off now.
Fasten those seatbelts. We're about to hit some very nasty turbulence.
How do you know that?
Easy. I just served all the meals and drinks. Some scalding hot coffee.
Oh, thanks.
Will you calm down?
I don't like this one bit. Orville, let's talk to the pilot. Maybe he can help us.
Good idea.
Captain! Captain!
Wilbur, wake up! We did it! We flew the first plane!
Wahaha! Orville, I had this crazy dream. It was the future, and there was an airport with ticket lines and moving sidewalks, security checks, stewardesses, and crazy pilots.
Well, thank heavens it was just a flight of fancy.
The white zone is for the immediate loading and unloading of passengers only. No parking.
No!
Two men wishing to fly, now trapped in a future of canceled flights, cramped seating, and airline food. Next time you travel, make sure you don't stop in the no parking zone.